What's up, guys? Luke Sikowski here. So I was just sitting in my room, just watching a little bit of some Tom Dugan, and I was making me a sandwich. And I was like, well, whatever. I'm about to go to 9th Street. I'm going to do a webisode. Screw it. Webisode day. I think this is the 4th webisode for NLR, not like the rest. Yeah, enjoy. Connor Keating once told me on a webisode, go to the store, get you some bread, some peanut butter, some jelly. That's about it. Maybe some chips. You got meals for days. For days. Oh yeah, also, and shout out to On Some Shit, The Come Up, Adam22. If it wasn't for y'all, then I wouldn't even be doing these webisodes. So, yeah.
Boom, I'm ready now.
I just saw some, look like some people fighting or some shit.
What the fuck is going on? What the crap is going on over there, dude?
Just pulled up to 9th Street. It's looking pretty nice, looking empty.
All right, with me I got, what's your name, bro?
Amir.
Nice to meet you, bro.
Same here.
Yeah. He's gonna get some clips of me over there on the dirt jump. These shoulders hold up so much, they won't budge. I never fall or fold up. I'm a soldier. Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never stumble. I spit it slow so these kids know that I'm talking to them. Give it back to these damn critics and sock it to them. I'm like a thug with a little bit of pop influence. I spew it and look how I got you bitches rocking to it. You motherfuckers can never do it like I can.
Just left 9th Street. Oh, I'm tired. Got a couple clips. Hit right line a little bit. It was a blast, honestly. What up, y'all? Luke and Slim here. I just got back to the house. This is my room, by the way.
Never you've ever seen it. Hey, Kiwi Bobo.
Got the TV. Got the PS4. It's dope. I like it. I like the PS4. Yeah, so hope you enjoyed it. Later.
Back when I was young, I had dreams of getting richer. Then my homie Bree set me down, schooled me to the picture. I was with some wild niggas, put me on the game. Told me if you trying to make your move, you gotta know your lane. Homie, all you got your name, and your words will never break it for the...